Sturridge, who was on a hat-trick, but he didn't get it. Blazed his penalty a long way over the bar, and then was none too impressed when Brendan Rodgers substituted him shortly afterwards. It couldn't put a dampener on Liverpool's mood, though. They won the derby 4-0.